to RemoteHQ's How To Content Series. After your workspace is set up, every member of the workspace